Good evening, hockey fans enjoying the game tonight and looking at some colder weather heading our direction as we go into the rest of the weekend. It was in the 50s and 60s today. Tonight we'll be looking for low temperatures heading back into the lower to mid 30s with a breezy northwest wind. Into tomorrow, temperatures are going to be on the chilly side, definitely not in the 50s and 60s, lower to mid 40s with mostly cloudy skies. Updates on your complete forecast with Tim Simpson tonight on News Channel 3 at 10.